exciting and new. Come aboard, we're expecting you. And love, life's sweetest reward. Let it flow, it floats back to you. A course for adventure, your mind on a new romance. And love won't hurt anymore. It's an open smile on a friendly shore. It's love.
Welcome to historic Rhodes. In ancient times, sailors entering this harbor were greeted by the awesome sculpture known as the Colossus of Rhodes, one of the seven wonders of the world. Today, the island's glorious past is still described by its striking Gothic architecture, impressive walled city, and the magnificent Grand Master's Palace.
There's a travel agency just across the way. I'm sure I won't have any trouble getting Maria a plane ticket back to Mykonos.
Maria, when you get back, please tell Bill's aunt I'm sorry I didn't get to meet her.
I will. I think she would like you very much.
Well, we do have one thing in common. We're both crazy about Bill.
William has always been her pride and joy.
Marimera. What is that?
Ah, Kelly. Hello, Constantine.
What are you doing all the way over here?
Stupid me, I got caught on the ship.
You want a ride home? Come on my boat.
Oh, good.
Cannot believe this place. It's like walking through a history book. Okay, here's where we were. The medieval town of Rhodes was built around Emboreal. The main harbor was protected by a strong and impressive wall. And it says here they're converting this into a Burger King.
Charles, listen to this. In 1480, the Grand Master's Palace was such a stronghold that it held off the attacks of 70,000 invading Turks. Now over 900,000 tourists visit it every year. Boy, that's a lot of house guests. And there are 158 rooms in the palace.
Wow. You know, Vicky, someday you and I'll have a place like this.
Well, great. Then if my dad ever comes to visit, he'll have a place to park his boat.
Vicky! Charles! I've been looking for you.
Oh, but I didn't think he'd be visiting so soon.
He probably wants to throw me in the dungeon.
Come on.
Kalimera, everyone. Welcome to Lindo. This lovely 35-mile stretch of antiquity is famed for its splendid Acropolis, crowned by the Temple of Athena, which dates back to the days of Alexander the Great. We're sure your memories of Lindos will also stand the test of time. Once again, donkeys are available to take you on a journey through time, from the charming village below up to the enchanting ruins of an ancient world.
going to learn that I can't think.
Priscilla, wait, let me ride with you.
No, thanks. I'm already riding with one stubborn mule.
Gorgeous.
Mm-hmm. Carolyn? You've got to talk to me. We've always been able to settle our differences.
Not this kind.
Oh, come on, Carolyn. I've been calling. All I get are hang-ups.
Bill, the hang-ups you've got didn't come from me.